This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Rutherfordium is a chemical element with symbol RF and atomic number 104, named in honor of physicist Ernest Rutherford. It is a synthetic element, an element that can be created in a laboratory but is not found in nature and radioactive. The most stable known isotope, 267 RF, has a half-life of approximately 13.11 discovery 12 naming controversy 2 isotopes 21 lifetimes 3 predicted properties 31 chemical 32 physical and atomic 4 experimental chemistry 41 gas phase 42 aqueous phase 5 see also 6 references 7 external links history discovery Rutherfordium was reportedly first detected in 1964 at the Joint Institute of Nuclear Research at Dubna then in the Soviet Union researchers there bombarded a plutonium-242 target with neon-22 ions and separated the reaction products by gradient thermochromatography after conversion to chlorides by interaction with zirconium chloride. The team identified spontaneous fission activity contained within a volatile chloride portraying ACA hafnium properties, although a half-life was not accurately determined. Later calculations indicated that the product was most likely Rutherfordium 259, abbreviated as 259 RF in standard notation, 264-X104 RF Cl4 in 1969, researchers at the University of California, Berkeley conclusively synthesized the element by bombarding a californium-249 target with carbon-12 ions and measured the alpha decay of 257 RF, correlated with the daughter decay of nobelium-253-249-98Cf12-6C 257104 RF4 and the American synthesis was independently confirmed in 1973 and secured the identification of Rutherfordium as the parent by the observation of K-alpha X-rays in the elemental signature of the 257 RF decay product, nobelium-253 naming controversy main article, Transfermium Wars element 104 was eventually named after Ernest Rutherford. The Russian scientists proposed the name kurchatovium and the American scientists suggested the name Rutherfordium for the new element in 1992. The IUPAC, IUPAP Transfermium Working Group TWG assessed the claims of discovery and concluded that both teams provided contemporaneous evidence to the synthesis of element 104 and that credit should be shared between the two groups. The American group wrote a scathing response to the findings of the TWG, stating that they had given too much emphasis on the results from the Dubna group. In particular, they pointed out that the Russian group had altered the details of their claims several times over a period of 20 years, a fact that the Russian team does not deny. They also stressed that the TWG had given too much credence to the chemistry experiments performed by the Russians and accused the TWG of not having appropriately qualified personnel on the committee. The TWG responded by saying that this was not the case and having assessed each point raised by the American group said that they found no reason to alter their conclusion regarding priority of discovery. The IUPAC finally used the name suggested by the American team Rutherfordium, which may in some way reflect a change of opinion as a consequence of the initial competing claims of discovery. An element naming controversy arose since the Soviets claimed to have first detected the new element. They suggested the name kurchatovium Ku in honor of Igor Kurchatov 1903-1960, former head of Soviet nuclear research. This name had been used in books of the Soviet bloc as the official name of the element. The Americans, however, proposed Rutherfordium RF for the new element to honor Ernest Rutherford, who is known as the father of nuclear physics. The International Union of Pure and Applied Chemistry IUPAC adopted unnilquadium UNQ as a temporary, systematic element name, derived from the Latin names for digits 1, 0, and 4 in 1994. IUPAC suggested the name dubnium D-flat to be used since Rutherfordium was suggested for element 106 and IUPAC felt that the Dubna team should be rightly recognized for their contributions. However, there was still a dispute over the names of elements 104-107 in 1997. The teams involved resolved the dispute and adopted the current name Rutherfordium. The name dubnium was given to element 105 at the same time isotopes isotope half-lives and discovery years isotope half-life decay. Mode Discovery Year Reaction 253 RF00000048, 48 microseconds alpha, SF 1994 204 petabits 50T, N254 RF00000023, 23 microseconds SF 1994 206 petabits 50T, 2N255 RF00023, 23 S epsilon, alpha, SF 1974. 207 petabits 50T, 2N256 RF00000064, 64 milliseconds alpha, SF 1974 208 petabits 50T, 2N257 RF00047, 47 S epsilon, alpha, SF 1969 249 CF12C, 4N257 MRF00041, 41 S epsilon, alpha, SF 1969 249 CF12C, 4N258 RF00000147, 147 milliseconds. Alpha, SF 1969 249 CF13C, 4N259 RF00032, 32 S alpha, SF 1969 249 CF13C, 3N259 MRF00025, 25 S epsilon 1969 249 CF13C, 3N260 RF00000021, 21 milliseconds alpha, SF 1969 248 CM16O, 4N261 RF00118, 78 S alpha, SF 1970 248 CM18O, 5N261 MRF00004, 4 S epsilon, alpha, SF 2001 244 PU 22 NE, 5N262 RF00023, 23 S alpha, SF 1996 244 PU 22 NE, 4N263 RF00015, 15 minutes alpha, SF 1999-263 dBE-, new E263 MRF 269 SG, alpha 266 RF00230, 23 SSF 2007 266 dBE minus, new E267 RF080, 13 HSF 2004 271 SG, alpha 268 RF00015, 15 SSF 2004 268 dBE minus, new E 269 RF, unknown, 270 RF00000020, 20 milliseconds SF 2010 270 dBE minus, new E main article, isotopes of rutherfordium. Rutherfordium has no stable or naturally occurring isotopes. Several radioactive isotopes have been synthesized in the laboratory, either by fusing two atoms or by observing the decay of heavier elements. 16 different isotopes have been reported with atomic masses from 253 to 270. 70, with the exceptions of 264 and 269, most of these decay predominantly through spontaneous fission pathways lifetimes. Out of isotopes whose half-lives are known, the lighter isotopes usually have shorter half-lives, half-lives of under 50 microseconds for 253 RF and 254 RF were observed. 256 RF, 258 RF, 260 RF are more stable at around 10 milliseconds, 255 RF, 257 RF, 259 RF, and 262 RF live between 1 and 5 seconds, and 261 RF, 265 RF, and 263 RF are more stable, at around 1, 15, and 10 minutes respectively. The heaviest isotopes are the most stable, with 267 RF having a measured half-life of about 13 H half-lives for 269 RF, 271 RF, and higher are not known. The lightest isotopes were synthesized by direct fusion between two lighter nuclei and as decay products. The heaviest isotope produced by direct fusion fusion is 262 RF. Heavier isotopes have only been observed as decay products of elements with larger atomic numbers, of which only 267 RF has been confirmed. The heavy isotopes 266 RF and 268 RF have also been observed as electron capture daughters of the dubnium isotopes 266 D flat and 268 D flat, but have short half-lives to spontaneous fission. It seems likely that the same is true of 270 RF, a likely daughter of 270 D flat, while the isotope 264 RF has yet to be observed. It is predicted to have a short half-life of 5s. In 1999, American scientists at the University of California, Berkeley, announced that they had succeeded in synthesizing three atoms of 293 UO. These parent nuclei were reported to have successively emitted seven alpha particles to form 265 RF nuclei, but their claim was retracted in 2001. Predicted properties: chemical rutherfordium is the first transactinide element and the second member of the 6D series of transition metals. Calculations on its ionization potentials, atomic radius, as well as radii, orbital energies, and ground levels of its ionized states are similar to that of hafnium and very different from that of lead. Therefore, it was concluded that rutherfordium's basic properties will resemble those of other group 4 elements. Below titanium, zirconium, and hafnium, some of its properties were determined by gas phase experiments and aqueous chemistry. The oxidation state 4 is the only stable state for the latter two elements, and therefore rutherfordium should also exhibit a stable 4 state. In addition, rutherfordium is also expected to be able to form a less stable 3 state. The chemical properties of rutherfordium were based on calculation which indicated that the relativistic effects on the electron shell might be strong enough that the p orbitals have a lower energy level than the d orbitals, giving it a valence electron configuration of 6d 1/7s 2/7p1 or even 7s 2/7p2, therefore making the element behave more like lead than hafnium. With better calculation methods and studies of the chemical properties of rutherfordium compounds, it could be shown that rutherfordium behaves according to the rest of the group 4 elements. In an analogous manner to zirconium and hafnium, rutherfordium is projected to form a very stable, refractory oxide, RfO2. It reacts with halogens to form tetrahalides, RfX4, which hydrolyze on contact with water to form oxyhalides, RfOX2. The tetrahalides are volatile solids existing as monomeric tetrahedral molecules in the vapor phase. In the aqueous phase, the RF4 ion hydrolyzes less than titanium of and to a similar extent as zirconium and hafnium, thus resulting in the RfO2 ion. Treatment of the halides with halide ions promotes the formation of complex ions. The use of chloride and bromide ions produces the hexahalide complexes RfCl2-6 and RfBr2-6 for the fluoride complexes. Zirconium and hafnium tend to form hepta and octa complexes. Thus, for the larger rutherfordium ion, the complexes RfF2-6, RfF3-7 and RfF4-8 are possible. Physical and atomic rutherfordium is expected to be a solid under normal conditions and assume a hexagonal close-packed crystal structure. C.A. densest known element that has had its density measured, osmium, has a density of 2,261. Rutherfordiamine dichloride oxide 2-hexachlororutherfordative 2-hexafluororutherfordative K2-potassium hexachlororutherfordative gas phase. The tetrahedral structure of the RfCl4 molecule. Early work on the study of the chemistry of rutherfordium focused on gas thermochromatography and measurement of relative deposition temperature adsorption curves. The initial work was carried out at Dubna in an attempt to reaffirm their discovery of the element. Recent work is more reliable regarding the identification of the parent rutherfordium radioisotopes. The isotope 261 MRF has been used for these studies. The experiments relied on the expectation that rutherfordium would begin the new 6D series of elements and should therefore form a volatile tetrachloride due to the tetrahedral nature of the molecule. Rutherfordiamine chloride is more volatile than its lighter homologue hafniamine chloride HfCl4 because its bonds are more covalent. A series of experiments confirmed that rutherfordium behaves as a typical member of group 4, forming a tetravalent chloride RfCl4 and bromide RfBr4 as well as an oxychloride RfOCl2. A decreased volatility was observed for RfCl4 when potassium chloride is provided as the solid phase instead of gas, highly indicative of the formation of nonvolatile K2-RfCl6 mixed salt aqueous phase. Rutherfordium is expected to have the electron configuration 5F14-6D27S2 and therefore behave as the heavier homologue of hafnium in group 4 of the periodic table. It should therefore readily form a hydrated RF4 ion in strong acid solution and should readily form complexes in hydrochloric acid, hydrobromic or hydrofluoric acid solutions. The most conclusive aqueous chemistry studies of rutherfordium have been performed by the Japanese team at Japan Atomic Energy Research Institute using the radioisotope 261 MRF extraction experiments from hydrochloric acid solutions using isotopes of rutherfordium, hafnium, zirconium, as well as the pseudo group 4 element thorium have proved a non-actinide behavior for rutherfordium. A comparison with its lighter homologues placed rutherfordium firmly in group 4 and indicated the formation of a hexachlororutherfordate complex in chloride. Solutions, in a manner similar to hafnium and zirconium 261 MRF4-6Cl-261 MRFCl6-2-, very similar results were observed in hydrofluoric acid solutions. Differences in the extraction curves were interpreted as a weaker affinity for fluoride ion and the formation of the hexafluororutherfordate ion, whereas hafnium and zirconium ions complex 7 or 8 fluoride ions at the concentrations used 261 MRF4-6 6F-261 MRFF6-2-. See also Books View or Order Collections of Articles Rutherfordium Period 7 Elements Group 4 Elements Chemical Elements Sorted Portals Access Related Topics Chemistry Portal Russia Portal United States Portal Find out more on Wikipedia's sister projects Media from Commons Definitions from Wiktionary References Carat ABCDEFG Chemical Data Rutherfordium, RF, Royal Chemical Society Carat ABCDEFG HIJKL Hoffman, Darlene C., Lee, Diana M., Pershina, Valeria 2006 Transactinides and the Future Elements. In Morse, Edelstein, Norman M., Fugger, Jean The Chemistry of the Actinide and Transactinide Elements 3rd ed. Dordrecht, The Netherlands, Springer Science Business Media ISBN. Polyakov, A.N., Roberto, J.B., Sagaidic, R.N., Shirokovsky, I.V., Shumako, M.V., Saganov, U.S., Voynov, A.A., Subotin, V.G., Suhov, A.M., Sabelnikov, A.V., Vostokin, G.K., Hamilton, J.H., Stoyer, M.A., Strauss, S.Y. 15 September 2015 Experiments on the Synthesis of Superheavy Nuclei 284 Florida and 285 Florida in the 239,240 Pu48Ca reactions. Physical Review C92-3 doi 101,103. PhysReview C92,034,609. Carat Giorso, A., Seaborg, G.T., Organessian, U.T.'s, Z. Vara, I., Armbruster, P., Hesberger, F.P., Hoffman, S., Leno, M., Munzenberg, G., Reisdorf, W., Schmidt, K.H. 1993 Responses on Discovery of the Transfermium Elements by Lawrence Berkeley Laboratory, California, Joint Institute for Nuclear Research, Dubna, and Gesellschaft für Schwerenentwicklung, Darmstadt followed by Reply to Responses by the Transfermium Working Group, Pure and Applied Chemistry 65-8-1815-1824 doi 101,351, PAC 199,365,081,815. 157-67 Bibcode 2001EPJA1257H DOI 101,007/s 100,500,170,039. Bibcode 2007PHRVC76A16010 DOI 101,103. PhysReview 76,011,601. Carat Public Affairs Department 21 July 2001 Results of Element 118 Experiment Retracted Berkeley Lab Retrieved 18 January 2008. Rutherfordium at the Periodic Table of Videos University of Nottingham Webelementskom, Rutherfordium VE Periodic Table Large Cells 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14-15-16-17-18-1 He 2 Li BBCNOF Na 3. Na MG All CPSCLR 4K CASCTVCR Minnesota Fe Co. Ni CUZN Ga Zhe As Se Bridge KR 5 RB Senior YZR NB Mo TC Ru. RHPD AG CD IN SNSB TE IZ 6 CS BA LANE, CEPRNDPM. SMEU GD TB DI HO ER TMYB LU HF TA W RE OZ IRPTO. HGTLPB BY PO AT RN 7 FR RA ACTH PA UNP PU MCM. BKCF SFM MD NO LRRF D FLAT SGBH HS MOUNT DS RGCN UUT FLORIDA. UUPLV UUs UO Alkali Metal Alkaline Earth Metal Lanthanide Actinide Transition Metal Post Transition Metal Metalloid Polyatomic Nonmetal Diatomic Nonmetal Noble Gas Unknown Chemical Properties Authority Control. GND 4,508,940-1.